After her interview with Legit TV went viral in 2019, Anwuli, the UNILAG student who sells garri, has finally launched her business. Named the Garri Girl, she plans to make garri more international than it already is. Legit TV was invited to the event.
But today, you're Anwuli, the garri girl. The brand now.
Right.
So what's been happening? Talk to us, what's been happening since that time?
Since after the interview, I had a lot of customers because of that interview. I had a lot of support because of the interview, and I was actually able to sell 2 bags of garri with no brand.
2 full bags of garri?
Yes. Wow. I'm not counting what I had bought before I got the support I did.
Okay.
So after that, I kept selling. And then because of COVID, I couldn't go to school anymore. So I actually stopped selling. And then I had to go to the next level. I had to get to the next level. And then with all the support from the foundation and from every mentor that I had, I'm now a brand. There is now a brand, the Garri Girl. And it's so unique. It's something that people wouldn't expect normally. Even from someone like me. I don't know what people mean when they say from someone like me, but
okay.
I'm happy for how far I've come. I'm happy for the support I've gotten. I mean, I keep saying it over and over again, but I'm aware that without support, there's only so far that someone can go.
Okay, yeah. So at the beginning, did you see it becoming this big?
At the very beginning?
Or were you just selling based on you needed to make some money?
At the very beginning, I was selling it because I wanted profits because, like I said during my speech, I was saying that I just told my mom that, do you know that if I sell garri, I will make profits? Then that was just that. And then I got a bucket like with the wraps. That was what I carried on my head for the picture that went viral. And from there, it became bigger and bigger. I didn't even premeditate that I would have to be buying regularly. And it was going to become a business, but here we are. I thank God, because with the way everything was rushed for this launch, I had favor all the way. I had grace. So I give glory to God for that.
Okay, so how important was the foundation support?
Yes.
How important was the support?
You know, the Biodun and Bikule Foundation gave me a seat at the table. Like they have this thing where they do grants to entrepreneurs like me. So they gave me a seat at their table that people came to talk about their business and talk about what they need. My even getting to that event in October 2019,
okay.
When I got there, I saw so many people there, and I thought I was going to be one of the people who were being interviewed, but I wasn't ready for that. But it wasn't that way. I was sitting like beside them, like one of them. So I'm very grateful for that. That was one of the first things that they did. And then they've also been supporting me financially, giving me encouragement, support in every way I need it. I'm highly grateful to the foundation for that.
Okay. So what are your plans for the future now? The brand has launched.
Yes.
It's now anybody see you now, they remember the Garri Girl. So what are your plans?
My plan is to scale up this business so much that it becomes an international business. It becomes something that I export, like I export on a daily basis.
Okay.
It's like making garri elite but still affordable.
Okay.
Yes.
So you want to make garri international?
Garri is already international.
Okay.
There's nothing we can do about that.
Okay.
Because Nigeria is international.
Okay.
Nigeria is everywhere. But garri packaged in a way that it's no longer seen as this dirty thing, but it's now seen as, yes, it's our food, it's our Nigerian food, and it shouldn't be looked down upon.
Okay.
One of the reasons why people were so surprised when they saw that I was doing the garri business is that, oh, this fine girl doing something like garri. And I'm like, okay, what is the looking down upon garri for? So now someone can see our package, okay, we don't have one here, but someone can see our package and say that this is nice, this is cute, this is fine, and I can take this anywhere. Like the on-the-go cup now, you can be anywhere and drink the cup and you won't feel like, oh, this is a dirty thing.
Okay, alright, thank you very much.
Thank you.
So I'm speaking with Mr. Abiodun of the Abiodun Entrepreneur Foundation, who supports made almost all this happen.
Yeah.
And so what drew you to Anwuli's story? Why did you decide to put your money and everything behind her?
Okay, thank you for this opportunity. What actually led to this was the interview Damlari actually granted. So when we saw the stuff on social media platform, I noticed her unique selling skills, especially in selling the usual garri. Then aside that, our values are very deep in the sense that Dari asked her what she would do, what she would do or what she would not do to get money. So, and which other ladies are actually doing. So we discovered that our moral is very key. And also we wanted a situation where we also became our entrepreneurial support. Our platform actually grew that leverage for that, and also we've seen a lot of opportunity this also can give.
Okay, so I can hear everybody's excited about so for those for other you to have a business ideas just like this, how can they get in touch with you? And is this the main focus of your foundation?
Okay, so yeah, the entrepreneurial empowerment is the main focus of our foundation. Aside that, we also support kids in schools. We have about five kids. They are on a scholarship all through their primary school. Now, for entrepreneurial empowerment, this is our main focus. Empowering and also growing new generation of business-minded ladies and guys that are ready to go into business full-time. So we currently have an application page open presently that we are ready to support, I think, five people to the tune of about 2.5 million. This season is going to run twice every year. Okay. And we are around till God knows.
okay.
Yeah,
okay.
God knows when. So whoever wants to reach out to us as a business idea concept, we are on social media, on Instagram at Biodun Ibikunle, and also on Facebook. Okay. And our email is hello@biodunibikunle.org.
Okay, so they can reach out to you.
Yeah, they can reach out to us.
All right, Mr. B, thank you.
Thank you.